The DevExpress Blazor Component Suite ships with a set of built-in DevExpress themes. You can apply these themes or external bootstrap themes to Blazor components. To see how a theme affects the appearance of various DevExpress components, you can explore the DevExpress Blazor demos. A theme switcher in the top right corner allows you to change themes. There are four built-in DevExpress themes: Blazing Berry, Purple, Blazing Dark, and Office White. The Bootstrap section includes the default Bootstrap theme and a few samples from the BootSwatch library. For example, I can apply the Lumen theme. Now I'll demonstrate how to apply a DevExpress theme to your application. The easiest way to create an application with an enabled DevExpress theme is to use DevExpress project templates. In the Visual Studio's New Project menu, I select DevExpress Blazor App Template Gallery and create a server application. In the Project Wizard, I can select a desired theme. The created project is already configured to use DevExpress Blazor components. It includes references to the DevExpress Blazor and DevExpress Blazor.themes packages. The project's layout page already has a link to the theme that I selected in the Project Wizard. Currently, it's the Blazing Berry theme. Let's run the application. As you can see, DevExpress styles have been applied to the DevExpress tree view component and links. Now let's change the theme to Office White. The theme has been applied. If you use Microsoft Blazor templates to create an application, you should add the link to a theme style sheet to the layout file manually. Now I'll comment out this link and show you how to apply an external Bootstrap theme. First, I should download a Bootstrap-based theme available in the BootSwatch library. For example, I select the Lumen theme. I download the bootstrap.min.css file and copy it to www.root.css/lumen folder. Let's check. This is the Lumen theme version 5.3.1. Then I add a link to this style sheet to the layout file and add a link to the DevExpress built-in style sheet Bootstrap External version 5. This style sheet applies CSS variables from Bootstrap CSS files to DevExpress Blazor components. Note, the Bootstrap version of these two style sheets should match. I run the application again and see that the Bootstrap Lumen theme is applied. And that's it for this video. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please comment below. And don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell so you get notified anytime we release new content. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.